I would say my contribution directly starts with seeing business as a change agent. It's a challenge to lead people, and they all need different types of leadership. When we were able to articulate action through the SDGs, this provided a vision to move forward within a critical context of uncertainty, and we generated these spaces for and government to act in a positive way where this was not happening in a political context.